Starting with question number 3, 7th numerical, in that we have two sub questions. So I'll start with first one, that is integrate sin x dx with the limit value 0 to pi by 2. So first we'll find out integration of sin x. Integration of sin x is minus cos x. We'll put square bracket minus cos x. After that we have limits, that is 0 to pi by 2. After that we'll make 2 square brackets and minus in the between. Now we will first put the value of the upper limit, then the value of the lower limit at place of x. So minus cos at place of x, the value of upper limit, that is pi upon 2, then again minus cos, the value of lower limit at place of x. So cos of 90 is 0, so minus 0, minus plus. Cos of 0 is 1, so it is of course plus 1. Now for second, find integration of x. Now here you have power 1, so for integration it is x 1 plus 1, that is 2 upon 2, square bracket and the limit values. After that you will make 2 square brackets with minus in between them. At place of x, first you will substitute upper limit, that is 5 cos square upon 2, then lower limit, that is 1 cos square upon 2. 5 cos square is 25 upon 2. 1 upon 2, 25 minus 1 is 24 upon 2, so it is 12. Here we complete all the numericals of chapter 2, unsolved numericals.